to
Father Ev.
We're gonna be reacting to Eskimo Callboy.
Yeah, are we like weird position?
We're not in a weird position.
No, let's talk about the angle.
No, I think we gore.
You sure?
Yeah, pretty sure we gore.
I think it's a little bit different than usually.
Well, I can't tell.
I could tell.
Well,
does that matter?
I don't think it matters.
Okay, fine.
What do you think?
It's fine.
Okay, so we're gonna do Eskimo Callboy. Pump it.
Pump it.
This came out December 3rd, so we're a little late.
We are so late. We're actually not a little late, duh.
Yeah, we're kind of really late.
We like, this is almost New Year, duh.
Duh. But this this group's fun. We like their music, and so we want to react to more.
I really like this group because I feel like they are new generations of music. They're like, they're like NFT of music. Like something new that...
That's a good way to put it.
It just makes sense, but it's totally like, you know, mixed up with a lot of things. All right, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it,
oh,
girl.
Oh, wait, this is on?
Everything's on. Just put the headphones on your head. This is actually really good workout music.
I was gonna say that. It's put it on my list already as a workout music.
It fits perfect. Jesus. Oh my god. That was cool. That was crazy. Wow, that was really good.
I like his face and he's like,
Yeah, that was great. What a great workout song. And catchy
it's
as hell.
So good.
Pretty heavy, actually. That was a heavy ending.
That's a perfect lifting weight song.
Yes, yes. Show your muscle, by the way.
No.
Show it. Be proud.
No.
Be proud.
No.
Shy. She has some nice arms.
I don't have.
But yeah, that's exactly what I expected from Eskimo Callboy. I am satisfied. I will be listening to that when I lift weights tomorrow. And that's all I have to say about it.
I know how good it is when the song it's beginning, like the first part of the song. I already made a decision that after I finish the recording the video, I'm gonna put this on my list.
Yes.
Like workout list for sure, 100%. Yeah. So I think that tells a lot how much what we think about the song. Like, indeed, it's on my list already. It's gonna be on my list.
On the playlist. Cool. Yeah, I like reacting to that.
I really like them. Those always have something like new, unexpected. You know?
Exactly. And the comedic element's always great. So. Cool. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, take care.